Well, our next guest, I saw her videotape that was really, really good. She is here to do a poetry recital. Here to recite What If I Am a Black Woman. Please welcome 7-year-old Arbenny Davis.
What if I am a black woman? Is it a disease? Well, if it is, I sure hope it's catching. Cause you need to pour it in a bottle, label it and sprinkle it all over the people. Men and women, whoever loved or cried, worked or died for any one of us. So, what if I am a black woman? Is it a crime? Huh, arrest me? Cause I'm strong, but I'm just, I'm smart, but I'm learning. I'm loving, but I'm hateful. And I like to work because I like to eat and feed and clothe and house me. Mine and yours and everybody's like I've been doing for the past 300 years. What if I am a black woman? Is it insane? Commit me? Cause I want the happiness, not tears. Truth, not lies. Pleasure, not pain. Sunshine, not rain. A man, not a child. A black woman. Is it a sin? Pray for me and pray for you too. Cause if you don't like women of colors, because we are midnight black, chestnut brown, honey brown, chocolate. Cocoa dip, big lip, big hip, big breasted and a black woman. Does it bother you that much because I want somebody to love me, trust me, and respect me, and give me everything because I give them everything back. Plus, what if I am a black woman? I have rights same as you. I love me and I want you to love me too. I am as I always been, near you, close to you, beside you, strong, giving, loving for over 300 years. Your black woman.
And you look so pretty in your dress. Can I tell you the best thing about Arbenny? Honor roll student.